What is going on? Legendary Bacon here, bringing you another gameplay video. This is part of our Bacon Bits series where we show off a little bit of gameplay. This game is Total War Battles Kingdom. We're going to give it a try and show off some of the gameplay and then tell you what we think about it. Let's jump in. So we got some urgent matters to attend to, controlling the realm. One of the dams is broken, so it looks like we need to repair it. So let's click there and repair that dam. There we go. Okay. Dam will hold the water back for now. Okay. And we're gonna want to raise the train up just to be careful. Makes good sense. Okay. Now that our town is protected from further flooding, it's time to start rebuilding the residents our people lost. Okay. Let's build a house. Shows how many unassigned workers there are. Okay. Gotcha. So we're gonna maximize our number of workers. Okay, it wants us to assign a craftsman now at the blacksmith, so let's go ahead and do that. Now we have that fully managed. Alright. Woodcutter can fell trees. Makes sense. Yeah, let's fell that tree. Complete that right away. There we go. Hold down on the woodcutter and then it collects all the wood. It's a little bit easier way of doing it. We can restore the river by lowering the train next to the lake. Interesting. Oh, nice. Okay, so the wheat fields have stopped decaying, that's good. Alright, let's work on the stone quarry. Prospect for stone there, and let's complete it right away. Okay, let's see what they have found. So we're going to want some soldiers here. Build up a barracks, it looks like. And then we can show off some of the game, some of the combat in the game. All right, let's collect soldiers. Looks like we're going to make some swordsmen. And we're going to want to assign them to an army. Okay. There we go. Us to build a church. Okay. Take aim. Okay, so that's another order we can give our men. Clear those runes out of the way. And I wonder if we build the road there, if that's going to complete the bridge, or if we have to build something to connect it. Okay, so yeah, it does want us to build the bridge there. Fight these bandits and drive them from our land. Alright. Time to do some battle. I think the battle system in this game is probably the best part of the game, but it's kind of a simple rock, paper, scissors.
Cheer, you miserable
lot! It would be nice if they added more content to this game, but I actually think it's got some good concepts and some good ideas.
Can you not fight?
Now you can pick up this game for free on Steam, and I think it's a good price for what the game has to offer. Okay, it's wanting us to use our swordsmen. Taunting will bring the archers into my swordsmen, which is really good.
Archers!
Let's have these archers attack us here. Weaken them up a bit.
Swords! Swords! Yes!
So it looks like everybody kind of fights in their column, and they just kind of stay to their column. These guys, but should be enough.
Archers! Archers!
Alright, looks like we defeated the bandits.
Help the wounded back to the surgeon! Look for gold!
And we're gonna stop this gameplay video here. I hope this is enough gameplay to see what the game has to offer. Definitely check it out on Steam. You can pick it up for free.
Strip the dead of weapons and armor.
We'll see you next time.